Right, so this is your hookup inlet and this is your hookup lead. As you can see, you've got to lift the lid up. So when you open this, there's a little recess here which this lid has to sit inside. So put that in there like that, make sure it's in the recess, push it all the way in. It's got to be all the way in, so this is flush with the other side. To get it out, this little button releases it.